Hello everyone and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. If you have joined the Windows 10 Insider Preview program and have set Insider level to Fast Ring because you want to download every new update or build that Microsoft is releasing and very much curious to know that what is new, but you might find yourself in a situation when Windows 10 updates stuck on 0% or any other figure. No matter how many times you restart your PC or even you leave it for hours, it no longer downloads the updates. So keep watching this video to know that how to overcome from this problem. To resolve this issue, first you need to open the elevated command prompt, and that you can do by right clicking on the start button and then click command prompt admin. Press yes when asked by the user account control. Here first you need to run two commands to stop the Windows update service, and the first command is net space stop space wuausery and hit the enter key. Then type the second command net space stop space bits and hit the enter key again. Both commands will stop the Windows update service. Now open the file explorer and navigate to Windows software distribution folder. And here, delete all the files and folders inside. If you are unable to delete some files or folders, then you might require to restart your system. Then run both set commands again, and then try to delete the contents of this folder. Once you deleted all the contents, you can either restart your system so the Windows update service will run automatically again, or you can type the following commands to immediately start the Windows update service. And the commands are net space start space wuausery and hit the enter key, and then the second command is net space start space bits and hit the enter key. To see the effects, click the start button and then click settings. Click update and security and you will be able to download and install all the new updates successfully. I hope you will find this video useful. Tell us by leaving your comments and hitting the thumbs up button. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. This is your host Rajiv, and we will meet in our next video. Thanks for watching and take care.